Ladies and gentlemen, good evening. Thank you for joining us for tonight's concert. We are so delighted to have you with us. As many of us know, the COVID-19 pandemic has brought about a mixed bag of experiences, challenges, pain, and mourning, opportunities for meditation and reflection, and hope. In light of this, the University of Santo Tomas Symphony Orchestra, in proud collaboration with the Cultural Center of the Philippines, has prepared a virtual concert performance entitled Sounds of the New Normal. It is our hope that through this concert, we can share and connect with each other's feelings and experiences through music. The first two pieces are Samuel Barber's Adagio for Strings and Funeral Music for Queen Mary. The latter was originally composed by Henry Purcell, but transcribed and elaborated by Stephen Stuckey. These two pieces serve as a meditation and a remembrance for our dearly departed. The past 2 years have been a journey for all of us, whether it be physical, mental, emotional, or even spiritual. A myriad of new changes have occurred in our lives. And as yet a murky future shifts and stirs. And so we've all had to adapt to the new normal. Antonín Dvořák's New World Symphony tells us the story of a journey into new waters, a journey into something unknown. The journey may be turbulent, or it may carry exciting twists and turns, but all roads will eventually lead home.
Thank you.
Despite all of the hardships that the pandemic has brought, the Filipino people has remained steadfast and resilient. The pandemic has taught us that, regardless of the difficulties we face in our lives, better days will always come so long as we hold fast to our faith. Veni Saturnos, Salamat Maria, serves as a reminder that Mother Mary will always be there for us, to guide us, to comfort us, and to show us that love prevails for eternity.
Sa araw-araw